fucking lab rat here for your amusement. So now what? There we go. Are you fucking kidding me? What the hell? Oh, what the hell? Mark! Jesus, there's cameras everywhere.
Thank you. means to be a killer. You ever been to the art museum downtown? They got this painting by a guy, I forget his name, famous painter. He did portraits of slaughtered cows hanging on hooks. You take a normal person to a slaughterhouse, and they will puke their guts out. You make it into a painting, and suddenly it's art. There's no difference between the two. Not really. Don't look at me like that. You know I'm right. You get it. I know you get it. You got to do something that matters. Make people feel something they've never felt before. Shatter the illusion that any of us are really in control. Think of the most profound thing you've ever done. The most beautiful thing you've ever created. And I promise you, it's nothing compared to watching the life bleed out of someone. To see the fear in their eyes. To feel them pawing at you for release. To hear them pleading, begging. That moment when someone realizes they are at their end. That's when you feel it. That's true art. That's what you have to be. An artist. A sculptor. An architect. I see the gleam in your eye, Agent Monday. You're not fooling me. Look! Ah, look at you now, huh? Am I gonna be your first? Well, come on then, huh? I'm right here. This room is soundproof. You don't even have to wait for a plane to fly overhead. Potential, Agent Monday. If you truly want to be an artist.
Try. Stay close to me. Who says self-help books don't work?
Charlie threw it down here earlier.
Of course he did.
Mm. Jamie.
Hello? Can you hear me?
Thank you.
Bethany. Was that in the sign-in book?
It's coming from through here.
Please stop crying, Mommy.
So where's Daddy?
Thank you. do anything!
Shit! It's me! Get in here!
Jamie?
Oh, thank God.
I
What the hell is this?
Pleased to see you too, Kate. Glad you're alive.
Have you seen Mark?
Not in person, but I spotted him on one of these monitors.
Thank God. I was worried sick about him.
But I also saw Demet running around.
Jesus. What is all of this?
He's got video feeds, recording decks, a mixer big enough for countless mics.
He's watching everything.
It's more than that. He's got utilities running through here, hydraulics, electrics, everything.
It's like a nerve center for the whole building.
It's a director's suite.
Maybe we could use it to find a way out. Look for something to unlock the outer doors.
This all connects. This is how he's getting around the house.
This is a lot. This is top-end gear. I mean, I know he's rich, but you could launch a rocket from in here.
Charlie would say this guy is a fractured psyche, that he's wearing a mask to put what he's doing on a different personality.
That's probably just his theory, because he can't reconcile a human doing this stuff.
What do you think it is?
I think it's a mistake to say he's just crazy. He is in full control of what he's doing. He's just not wired like the rest of us.
What's the difference?
Crazy implies out of control. Look at this place. This is methodical. That's not crazy. No. Wait, he's wearing the mask as part of the performance. At best, maybe he's insecure about something and it gives him confidence.
Insecure? Like, low self-esteem? Is he uncomfortable at parties? Did his mommy not hug him enough?
Chicago Police! Mr. Monday, this is Chicago Police. Can you open the door, please? Mr. Monday, I'm Officer Stanley with Chicago Police Department. Can you hear me, sir? Agent Monday. Fuck. Oh. Dispatch, this is Officer Stanley. I need assistance at 8 West 50th Street, requesting immediate backup. I'm in Agent Monday's apartment. There's blood everywhere and a body. I need immediate support. I think...
Bad parenting can definitely be a factor, but it could be a shitty dad just as much, or an uncle, any adult figure, really. He's been tracking us since we arrived. Mark was last seen in the basement. Don't you read any of our research?
I just set up the lights.
Take a look at this. What is that?
The guy we saw murdered.
It was a setup?
There was no groundskeeper.
Why would he do that?
To scare us. To get us in the mood for his fun and games.
Nice.
I'm sure he fits the profile. Bullied as a kid, unchecked anger. As an adult, he's either an extreme overachiever or a cipher. Nothing between. He likes being in a position of power. especially over women.
But why this? Why us?
Aside from the unhealthy obsession with H.H. Holmes, he's copying the M.O. Clearly, he identifies with Holmes somehow. This is everything about me. Jesus.
How did he build all this?
Can we use this gear to find a way out? Maybe we can open those shutters in the lobby. He's profiling us. We're not the first, are we? Thank you. What is this?
Hi, Mr. Monday. This is Lucinda Price from Twilight Prairie Care Home. I've tried to call you a couple of times. I understand that you're making voice recordings of your mother, and we do believe in supporting relatives, and of course, you want to capture those precious memories. But, we've had complaints from some of the other residents who are disturbed by the volume and the content of the recordings, and also some of the language used. We would like to ask that these recordings stop with immediate effect. Please do call me if you want to discuss this further. Thanks.
Over here!
Look at this. It's all his little tricks of moving walls and crap.
Nothing in this shit box is real. He controls everything from here. It's a murder factory.
You're right. We should use this against him.
All right. What's your plan?
Okay, look. He's in here, right? So we get him to go down this hall, and we trap him between these two moving walls. There's no other way out of there. He'd be stuck.
So how do we get him to go down that hall?
One of us is going to have
to be bait.
No, no way. It's too risky, Jamie.
So is letting him run free. I'd say that's more dangerous. Come on.
No way. If something goes wrong, one of us will be dead.
Yeah, I'm not super into doing it. But I am done being scared of what's around every corner.
There's no second chances here.
Who's gonna do it?
It's my plan. I'll be the bait.
Jamie, no. Let's find another way. You don't have to do this.
One of us has to.
If you're sure, just... If it looks like it's going south, get the hell out of there.
No argument here.
You could use that as a weapon if need be.
I'm gonna hang on to it. I'm more likely to need it.
Please come back.
That's my plan. Okay. That's enough of a moment. Let's do this.
Stick to the plan.
Obviously.
So how do we get out?
Third floor must be a work in progress. Okay, be ready. You're gonna have to time it right to trap him and not me.
Be careful, please.
I'm on it.
You'll be careful?
If I see Demet, he'll wish I hadn't.
Don't. Be serious, please. Just tell me you'll be careful. Tell me I'll see you again.
Erin, I promise. You'll see me again.
Good, because I think I love you. Or something. I mean...
Well, now I have to come back. All right. Here goes nothing. Head down the hall, keep to the right. Was this on the map? More rooms being built. Huh.
What is it?
A button. There's a reverse symbol on it.
What does it?
Shit, no! Game. I can't do this. I won't kill you. Jamie? I'm not doing it. I'm not playing this game. Look out for Aaron, for me, promise?
I promise.
Oh, fuck. Jamie! Thank you! Thank you! Survive, Kate! Okay?